Two hards here for Cashin, by far drawing the most difficult assignment of any of the teams, and it's a leadoff shot that's going to fall at least for a double, so he'll be in safe at second, and Wildcats have their first runner on. Number 25, Deacon Smith. Rips it right up the middle for the single, two base runners on. And an absolute shellacking. I don't believe I have ever seen, and that is the strikeout. Fires over to first, just off.